Keep your head down and go!
Suppress that MG! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! Fucking fire suppressed! Is it clear?
Lob it a smoke grenade! Parker, move up!
Moving! Daniels, hit that MG pillbox! Fucking fire suppressed! Is it safe to move?
Lob it a smoke! Go!
Moving! They got fire on that MG! Daniels, hit that MG pillbox! MG's out for now! Suppress that MG!
Keep your head down and go!
Suppressing fire! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire!
Let's go!
MG fire interrupted! Should I go?
Now, Parker!
Moving now! Daniels, hit that MG pillbox! MG's quiet!
Ready for your signal!
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
It's here, Private.
Come on!
Lob it a smoke!
MG suppressed! Is it clear?
Move now!
Heading up! Cover me!
Covering fire on the MG!
Is it clear?
Turn infantry on the left!
German infantry!
Toss it a smoke! Now, Parker!
Moving now! Is it safe to move?
Covering fire!
Please suppress the fire! MG should
move now!
Let me know when to go! Alright! Cover me!
Bunker's clear! Move in!
Daniels, I have grenades and smokes when you're ready.
Could use some more.
Catch, Daniels!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out. Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Grenade!
He's down!
Daniels, get a thermite on that gun!
Fire in the hole!
Yankee Shiner!
Bunker, get ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Take some ammo, Daniels.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
This is it! Last 150s!
Bros, they're everywhere!
Before hitting the 150.
Enemies down! Hit the last guns!
Charge is planted!
Tiger!
More cover!
We have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back!
Throw the grenade!
Now move!
Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move! and I will draw its fire. Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move!
Thermite! It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
I'm here. Verfluchten Schweine. Komische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie denn hier auf unserem Kontinent? Am Arsch lecken verfluchten amerikanische Schweine. Scheiße! Ich am
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you.
Go.
We're not gonna make it.
Out of here.
Well, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
Get me up. I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back, soldier. Move.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write. Six weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Owen Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You ever see how fucking easy it is? Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming?
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Scan for more. There's another!
Damn,
he's gone. He's gonna be reporting back.
Stay ready! Check the line! Lock and load! We could be seeing combat soon.
I don't see nothing! Watch the damn trees! You see anything?
You see him? Everyone on the line! Move in!
Keep your eyes wide!
What's going on? Who's shooting?
What the hell are you doing? Get
up
there!
Are we under attack?
Watch for them!
They got him! They got him! Gear up and get out there!
Watch out!
What the hell was that all about?
Was that us?
I need a couple men over here on the double!
Put a squad together.
Go ahead. I'll catch up.
As soon as I can stay back.
Cool. Corporal. I got a treat for you.
This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit assessment.
Ammo and loot. Merry Christmas, fellas.
Incoming!
You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Cut armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio on old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
But you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
Get to the radio!
Krauts at the tree line! Daniel, help me get this radio! Daniel, use your hand! Daniel!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect out! Watch the tree line! Krauts is down! Cover me!
Shit! Shit! Throw the grenade!
We're surrounded! Daniel, I need more time!
Howard, you gotta hurry!
Daniel! Take his fire! Bruce, coming from the woods!
That radio better be working!
Enemy near the tree line!
Radio fixed yet!
Almost done!
Howard, get down!
All right, it's working! Call for air support!
Toss it out a grenade!
Make the call!
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support! Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Formation. Stay tight to the big birds. Let's get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the black is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast. Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move!
Go!
Air support's on its way!
We're not gonna stop! Gotta hold them off a little longer!
They bought him!
You'll be all right! Hang in there, buddy!
Got your first aid kit?
I'm good! Thanks!
Keep your eyes on that tree line! Stay alert!
Use some help!
I'll be back any minute!
Movement in the trees!
Ground!
Hold the line! Oh my God! Fire! okay?
Get to the right place. Regroup.
Pearson been out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to crosses.
Yes, Sergeant.
And be quick about it.
Hey. I seen that look before. Trip before Casserine.
We're on our own, boys. Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary. Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
Wasa, bitte.
What's he want?
Wasa, bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing with us?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
You son of a bitch.
Sergeant.
Hey, you stay out of this. Oh.
Hey, stop! Mitchison!
He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Give me that. The fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is going to be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine. Pearson's ordered us to block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
Will do. Good thing we found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
Breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Go watch the road for enemy trucks.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound. Up here, Daniels, you have the best view.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Howard, get up here.
Charges are rigged and ready for Pearson signal.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Great sit for a surprise.
Thank you.
first aid kit ready when you are!
Last wing! Move up those last crowds for the rock! All clear, all clear!
The enemy air base and destroy the explosives. Aiello, get it ready to move out. Howard, take some men and clear the road. Giles, you with
I'm
me.
I'm driving.
Yes, sir.
Got your first aid kit.
Let's go. We're coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
Thanks so bad. There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in. Quiet! Crowds are everywhere. We gotta find the vantage by the gate. Use the silence pistol unless you want to try your luck.
Positionieren Sie eine weitere...
Look, there's the base command. We need to find a high vantage so we can help destroy those explosives.
wait for them to
Der Wagen sollte mittlerweile längst repariert sein.
That should make our assault easy. The radar building will work. We can climb up there. Hold your fire. Pearson's squad will be assaulting the gate soon. Scout the area. Look for targets. Munitions structure to the left. That MG's a target. Look right! Pearson's in position at the gate.
Pearson's advancing to the trucks!
Lobbing a grenade!
Oh,
Toss it out a grenade!
Jewish POWs, don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
I'll show it down.
It was close. You okay?
They captured Zussman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to get that last truck now.
No.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
Listen, come first.
I can't leave him. Can't lose that truck. Gotta head up. What's going on?
We have to keep going.
That's my way.
Oh!
disobeyed a direct order,
then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.
Auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Wir und separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi, Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Verhaftet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringt ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. Couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save him. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am.
You all right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red? Red?
You're a bona fide hero.
To the end.
To the end.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a Bronze Star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If
Zussman's alive. He's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Open!
Come on! We gotta secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move!
Down. What the hell are you looking at?
We're all clear!
Daniel,
I am
near the upper floor!
Ah.
I
have
to
stop
it!
Hazen's mug!
Down!
You have to get down. Glad they surrendered.
You're all clear!
I've got grenades and smokes.
Squad, on me. We're heading on to the bridge. Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Let's go!
You two! Defuse the charges below the main structure!
Crowds are falling back! Stay low and keep sharp!
Daniels! Grenades and smokes!
Up ahead! On your shot, Dan.
Help!
Let's go! Get him in front of me here! Come in here!
Throw the smoke! Ready to go!
Grenade out!
We need to capture those AA guns! Daniels, Howard, and me! Move, now! Crowds are exposed! Focus on the crowd, bring it
down! Toss it out of the game!
Get to those trenches! Move! We need to capture those AA guns! Keep firing! 12 o'clock!
You've got this, Daniels! Nice, Daniels! On the left! Hey, sighted you, Daniels! On the right! Keep firing! On the left! You've got this, Daniels! Got one! Keep firing! Left! They sighted you, Daniels!
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through.
We just made history, fellas. First across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east,
We searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. This looks more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Guys,
take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone. Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. The tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
Then that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Zussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Zussman!
Hunt! Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Bewegung! Los! Hören Sie! Bewegung! Los!
Take the shot!
Take the shot! Take the shot! Take the shot!
Is it over? You must be dreaming.
What'd they do?
Plot. We were left behind. And I'm gonna die alone out here.
Drink some. Be easy now.
Okay, come on, let's get on here. Into the Jeep. Come on. Gentle.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march, and that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood.
This is it, fellas.
Zussman wanted you to have it.
Yeah, you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of farm boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. But you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end. To the end. The dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves, Paul. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
team deathmatch. Time to show what you're made of, soldier. Bring the war to them, bring it hard.
Collect the wounded and get back to the CP.